The buzz of a cicada is emblematic of Tucson monsoon season. Cicada nymphs emerge from underground during this time of year. They shed their exoskeleton on tree branches and with new wings set off to find a mate using their signature buzzing you hear during the monsoon season. Females lay their eggs on tree branches before they die. When the eggs hatch, baby cicadas fall to the ground and burrow underground for up to 3 years, surviving on tree sap. Then the whole cycle begins anew.